Snow. You don't have any. It's 900 degrees out there.
Hey, we've got Inna Boone on D-Scan. Osprey, Osprey. Both O and I, sorry. O and I, O and I. Omen Navy issue, Thorax, Exec Navy.
Wow, okay. That's a bit.
Yep. And there, I can't tell because I'm not listed anymore.
You're trying to see their cal.
There's like Mimitar Republican local now.
Okay.
So it seems like a mix. A few of them, maybe cal.
This is a boon.
Yeah, this is Inna Boone on scan of the end gate.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, looks like they're at the medium Navy 1 that destroyer gang was in. If you want to, we could probably jump in and bounce over there at range.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'll broadcast it once you're in.
I'm jumping Oin at the moment with the exec.
Okay, yeah, no rush. They're landing now in Aboon on the coin gate.
Yeah, who are these guys? There's a Glent. Yeah, so it's Glenty and Mimitar, it looks like.
Perfect.
And some of them are, I think, engageable, actually.
Yeah, two suspects, Hell Angel and Kothar.
Yeah.
Another suspect.
Okay. This will be a nice little scrap, nice little brawl.
Yeah, this will be good.
And are you at the gate at zero? Yeah, you are. We go for that gnomon first, or should we go kill an Oni? Get rid of some of that.
We kind of like, they're going to hard out project us either way. They're going to burst one of our cruisers for sure. I'd rather get them split, but they don't seem too excited to shoot me first.
Okay. I'm on the other side. You want me to come to you? Oh, they jumped, it looks like. Yeah.
I think if they.
Annoying.
Yeah, I think they all jumped into lane. I'm following.
Maybe I can grab one with an Inti if they start to warp off.
Yeah, if you can grab a suspect with an Inti, but just keep in mind, I wouldn't aggress with your enrolled character for a second. Let me do it so I have to take gate guns and just keep
good
your
point.
Guy on the gate.
That's a good idea. Okay.
And then you can just cross jump and come back in.
Okay.
So whichever one you call initial point on, I'll just burn for scream with the sci-fi and put damage on it.
Okay. Yeah, there's three of them. Oh, no, it's Bison. Okay.
But that Omen Navy, if he aggresses first, he's not going to be able to tank eight guns.
Yeah.
So that reduces us down to like two O and I's and an E and I, which is still a lot.
Still a lot, but maybe. Hey, might give us a slight hope of coming out on top.
The dream. I'm guessing the fact they're holding cloak means it's going to be a lot.
Yeah, I think so.
Can you grab the Omen by chance?
Trying, yep. I have the Nos spray. I'm getting the Omen instead, though.
Okay, going.
All right, got him. Pointed. Ooh, he's burning away. Oh, I got to get
back
and get him. Okay.
He scrammed.
Nice. Z aggroing?
Not yet.
Okay.
Gonna try for another bump.
Oh,
you still have point on him?
I'm aggressed by the Jag and the Nosprey's aggressed too on my character on the main. I'm cross.
Hey, they're aggressing on me. They're all aggressing on my sci-fi.
Okay. Coming back. Who do you want primary?
Exec Navy, if possible.
Okay. I'm just now jumping back in. I'm burning right at him.
I've got Scram Mud on Exec Navy.
Okay. He's 50 clicks from me, so it's gonna be a second here.
Sure.
I'm on him now.
Okay, I'm burning back in with sci-fi.
Okay.
Let's heat on him if we can.
Yeah, heating now.
And then let's go Omen next.
Okay.
I'm going to pop in the O and I.
Copy.
Or E and I, rather.
You have the gnome tackled, right? I do actually on my alt. Never mind.
Okay, omen now.
Yep.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.
Scream omen.
Nice. I'm gonna tackle something else with the NT.
Okay.
Have the Nosprey tackled with the NT.
Trying to pull range him out of ASP charges.
Copy.
Can you bail? Can you bail?
I'm fine. I'm fine at the moment.
Okay.
If you need to bail, just bail. I'm on the Nosprey now.
I'm reloading ASP and then I can pull back in. I'm just going to drag the damage out. You have the Nosprey okay. held?
I do have him, yeah. He's scrammed and webbed.
On Crowvine? Can I warp Crow?
Crow's good, yeah. I'm okay, on Hines is my DPS primary.
Okay.
The other one's pretty lit, too. Looks like you did some good damage on him. I'm going to tackle...
I'm burning back for tackle and Crow. Just everything Hines.
I have them both, actually. I have them both. I just realized I have both of them tackled.
Okay, I'm burning for a secondary and Kothar.
Yeah, perfect. We'll get them all then.
ASP is almost reloaded.
Cool.
Damage is on Kothar.
Nice. I'll be there in a sec. Just bring it to him. This stuff, man.
Scram Kothar.
Nice. We got secondary as well. Cool. We lost one. We took out like four, I think.
What did we lose?
Dude, did you live on both?
Yep.
Oh shit, dude, I thought you died on one. We lost nothing.
Killed tackle and bounced the E&I out at half structure.
Nice job, dude. I thought you lost one. Very well done.
I thought I was going to lose one. I was overheating on that E&I. He was the only thing that had scram on me.
Clip that if you want to. That was maybe yes. clip worthy.